So you never know who you're going to meet at these meetings, right? You watch. It'll be, this joke will be on the next campaign swing. Mark my words. I wish I could be funny about transnational organized crime, but it is a decidedly unfunny subject, because transnational crime is a decidedly unfunny business. Now, yesterday, John Ashcroft stood here, and he told you what he's going to do about money laundering. And he did have a point about bundled cash. But if you believe the rest of what he said, I happen to own a bridge in Brooklyn that I would like to sell you. The reason he spoke nonsense is because he doesn't understand your problems. He's never come to you and said, tell me what you need. He does not understand the problems. What he does understand is his problem, which is not to step on the wrong toes. He mentioned one word yesterday. He used the word bankers. But he never used the word that the mayor used just now, lawyers. And I happen to know for a fact that he was speaking to the American Bar Association across town, because they're here now. And I can tell you, I guarantee to you, that when he spoke to the ABA, he never once used the words money laundering. Those would have been the wrong toes to step on. It is a typical example, as the mayor said, of congressmen, of senators, of members of parliament, of presidents and prime ministers, to think short term, to think about body counts, to come to you and say, how many people have you locked up today? How much drugs have you taken off the streets? Let's get a picture of all those drugs piled up and say, see that? We've hit them. We've done damage today. We've arrested 17 people. We've got a good body count. The day it changes is the day that John Ashcroft comes to you and says, okay, you tell me what laws you need. You tell me how much money you need. You tell me what else you need, and I'll get it to you, because you know how to do the job. Don't hold your breath.